Siberian Beast.
At this moment, he knew. He fucked up.
Before starting this video, I just want to make sure that you all guys know about the PUBG Mobile Elite Royale Pass giveaway, which I am conducting for all of my viewers. So just check the link in the description in order to sign up for the giveaway. Hey, how's it going, gamer guys? Buns here, back with another new gaming video, and today I'm back with Call of Duty Mobile Chinese Beta download. Yes guys, finally I got the download links for Chinese Beta of Call of Duty Mobile, but watch the whole video because I'll be showing you all how to actually download it along with how to actually log in, or else you're gonna face some login problems and you can't play the game. So watch the whole video and hit on that subscribe button before leaving if you didn't do that, in order to receive more of this great gaming content every single day. Also, make sure you guys comment below if you need any video or any help, and hit the thumbs up in order to appreciate my effort, as I took lots and lots of research effort in order to find these download links. So without any further ado, let's get started into our video. First things first, if you are a YouTuber and if you wanna, you know, show your following that this game is actually available to download, please don't copy the download links. Just copy this video's link and share it in your description. If you don't do this, then I have the right to copy strike your video, as it took me a lot and lot of effort in order to find these download links. So if you actually wanna share these download links, then share this video's link along with your friends or on YouTube, anywhere, but make sure you guys share the video's link. So now to talk about Call of Duty Mobile Chinese Beta. First, I'm gonna tell you all what's new in this, you know, updated beta version. So this game is only available in Chinese because this is the Chinese beta, not the global beta. That is why it is called as Call of Duty Mobile. So anyways, in this update we got sliding, quick scoping and many more. I'll be making a video on that, on what's actually new in this update. But before doing that, let me just give you all a quick overview that you're gonna be getting some extremely new gun skins, a new map added, which is Oasis map, and many more guys. So I'll be making a video soon on that. But the main thing is that I don't know when this beta is gonna end. But still, now you can play this game absolutely for free. Just check the link in the description to download the game. So just click on the link in the description, and after that, just watch the ad for 5 seconds and skip the ad. Then you'll be redirected to the download page, where you'll find two options, which is download APK with Mediafire and download APK with Mega. So there's only an APK file, not an OBB file, because this is actually the Chinese version of Call of Duty Mobile, and as long as I know, no Chinese game has an OBB file. For example, take PUBG Lightspeed or PUBG Timmy. They only have APK files and no OBB file. So in the same way, Call of Duty Mobile 2 has only the APK file, but the APK file is itself 1.1 GB. So another thing is that if you guys don't know whether your device is compatible or not, just check the link in the description for the video's link, where I posted all the compatible devices and what sort of, you know, the device you require in order to run this awesome game. So this game is still in beta. You might experience some bugs, some glitches. But now back to how to actually download it. Well, you guys are gonna find two options in the web page, which is, you know, download APK with Mediafire and download APK with Mega. I posted the two links of the two popular cloud storages, because last time when I uploaded the Call of Duty Legends of War file, then, you know, everyone scolded me for posting the drive link. So now I got the Mediafire and the Mega link. So just check the link in the description in order to download the game. And now to talk about how to actually log in this game. Well, you're gonna need WeChat to log in. You can search in YouTube on how to actually log in with WeChat. It's pretty simple, guys. So after logging in, you can actually play this game absolutely for free with no VPN, guys. Yes guys, no VPN is actually required to play this awesome game. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Just check the link in the description to download this awesome game. Hit on that like button in order to appreciate my effort. Click on that subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And click on that bell so that you can hear it ring whenever we upload a new awesome gaming video. And if you're a fan of Call of Duty Mobile series, then this is the right place for you. So subscribe, sign off, bye bye, peace.
Drop it.